Let's get moving, people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
Gonna be the solo attempt on this Dime Machine Easter egg. See how it goes.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here.
Damn Nazis.
Find a way in, teams.
Frag tagged and bagged.
Totally missed that.
Five down.
How cheap everything is on solos. Oh, still too broke for that. Where the heck is this guy? Where are you at? Hear you. Up there you are. You having fun over there, buddy? Drink to run faster. It's a hell of an explanation. Mantle that small jump.
Bonus point.
doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. Judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
Good thing Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. Figure out how to unfuck this situation. Get the power on.
Taking damage, easy enough. Kinda boring.
don't know. It's similar to breaches we've identified in other outbreak zones, but it's more vibrant.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
Weaver, this is incredible. The anomaly, it's a bridge to the other dimension. You know, the one currently spilling into our own reality.
Extra firepower never hurts.
Radiation signature headed your way? Some kind of humanoid? Vaguely.
Wound, no doubt.
Occurring to that fungus. To be useful. For something. Alive. It's just, well, there's two of them now. Also, you made it even more pissed off.
Scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement machine.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities. But how to do that? What about that computer? Maybe that's where they stored the shutdown procedure.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected.
Dr. Vogel, the upgrades are completed. We are ready for the test. But higher than the numbers begin.
Thank you.
DIE signal detected. DIE signal detected. Anomaly detected. Initiating remote activation. Anomaly detected.
Undead neutralized.
Weapon storage at maximum. Fire when ready.
Nazis to create a weapon that literally sells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies? What do you think the Soviets are planning, Weaver? Given where the breaches have occurred, they must have exposed themselves to considerable risk.
In truth, Dr. Gray, we don't know much about Omega Group. A contact of mine, Maxis, had been investigating them before she went off-grid. I hope they haven't found her.
Thank you.
The zombie. More weapons like this one, please. Feeling pretty badass now.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, Director of Project End Station, 19th of March. ...1944. Dr. Kurtz and I continue our study of the men so grotesquely transformed by the cyclotron exo.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944. After a great deal of trial and error, the decontamination chamber is complete.
Anomaly detect processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD. 22nd of August, 1944. It took losing Normandy to finally get the Fuhrer's attention. Now, at last, he wants to weaponize our findings here at End Station.
Anomaly detected.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
By the looks of it, it was built specifically for the undead. But why? An attempt to restore brain functionality? Perhaps an effort to create a more docile, obedient creature? Appears to be some kind of chemical freezing agent. Huh. Weaponized liquid nitrogen. Not bad, that. Doesn't seem like you'll be able to brute force your way through those vines. And yes, vines that strong are a real thing. Shooting them won't do anything.
As an exfil window opens. Track team, call it in if you need to bug out.
got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Alpha Site, Strike Team. Let's get to work.
Hostile corpse eliminated.
I did not expect to see this place again. Though considering the experiments undertaken here, I should have known it would not remain buried.
It should have remained buried, Dr. Strauss. Team, find the facility entrance.
Undead threat cleared. This razor sharp. Frag tagged and bagged.
Established. Thought we lost you there. What happened? Where did they go? It appears our strike team went on a little trip. System shows they have now returned from the other side.
I'm hit! Brain eater down. Undead neutralized.
Scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement. DIE signal detected.
Isotopic estrangement machine. It absorbs the energy of the living creatures and unleashes a devastating shockwave blast.
Shot.
From the other dimension.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the Atom Smasher.
I'd imagine that computer stores useful information.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, director of Project End, Station 19th of March 1944.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944. After a great deal of trial and error, the decontamination chamber is complete. Kurtz unfortunately referred to it as perfect.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August, 1944.
Anomaly detected.
find a way to break the chains. No metal is unbreakable. The right chemicals could compromise its structural integrity.
Warning. Initialization interrupted. Power required.
Now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
When I was stationed here, we had a similar chamber in case of radiation exposure. It appears the device has been extensively modified to restore brain functionality to the living dead. It is troubling, Weaver. Omega Group coming here and reactivating the Atom Smasher.
The Soviets buried this in 45. So what changed? Omega Group must have had a damn good reason to open it back up.
Unstoppable!
Cryo-emitter ammo. I think it will prove quite effective for containing your adversaries. Unlike Nova 6, it
is not fatal to humans, but should still prove effective on your enemies.
Raptor 1 has an external window open, Strike Team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
pay dividends. Undead neutralized.
Closed. Raptor 1 will circle back later.
I cannot miss today. A critical wound, no doubt. Frag tagged and bagged.
Zombie.
Thank you.
brain eater down. Undead threat cleared.
Electrovolt ammo. I suspect your enemies may find it shocking. Please do not confuse that for an attempt at humor.
Thank you.
still window available.
Hostiles removed. Pops eliminated. Generation multi-kill. Corpse eliminated.
Yakov's ammo, I seem to recall it being described as... that's right. A great ball of fire.
Wait a minute, wait. If we could restore brain functionality, and stay with me here, to the correct subject, that subject could then help us deactivate the accelerator.
That is quite the long shot, Viva.
Fish tank, but at least this is to take out.
That is no aquarium, Kalashnik. Look more like a gas chamber. Fucking Nazis.
Whole place stinks of death, Dmitriev. But you and I will be rich long after a bad smell fades.
Objects, ideas.
This entire idea is already beyond the pale. I wouldn't even know where to begin with a recommendation.
So, Strauss, if your old pals were studying interdimensional bullshit, what would they use it for? What was Project End Station's real purpose?
It is no secret the Führer had a fascination with the occult and mysticism. That maniac wanted anything that could possibly give him an edge in the war. Who knows the power you could wield, having harnessed the resources of another dimension? Isn't that also Requiem's purpose, Vivo?
To do that. Bad.
Commence Decontamination in progress.
Unstoppable!
Shit, not gonna find him in the darkness. Options?
Perhaps a lure. Something he will find irresistible. An arm, a leg, brains, perhaps.
Exfil available.
Off a few. Goodbye, Schwein.
Come on.
frank the zombie. The threat cleared. Bed.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected processing.
My son, you know that. I know you will not hear me. Just ask you. The Mega Group has given me my orders. I am to restart the Denver Coalition. In this, I have no say. It is my duty. When it is reactivated, I do not know what will happen. That information is considered very much above my rank, but considering the precautions the others now take, I must face the possibility that I may never see you again. I hope this is not true. I hope that nothing will change, that the world will stay as it is. But I fear I am opening a box that cannot be closed. I will see you both again.
Yeah. Machine of the damned. It cost all of us. we will shut off this infernal machine. Close the gateway. It will be the first step. I will repair the damage I have done.
I must confess, Weaver, I did not believe this would work.
I commend your out-of-the-box thinking. Reactivating the accelerator's priority one strike team. Nothing can do it. Find the time it needs.
Give me a special charge. He's here for time. Monkey bomb out.
Once again, brains over brawn.
Thank you.
expired.
All I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, strike team. Get the hell out of there.
Just getting started.